This name game's never gonna be over. What's up, guys? Comic Q here, and welcome back to E47 Biohazard. We fought Jack, hopefully for the last time, and this little girl is kind of getting on my nerves. Okay, you said we were gonna start a family, kid. I'm not gonna start no family with you. Now, there seems to be a little special somebody over there. So, you want to hear the theories that people had? People were saying that Albert Wesker was going to be in this game. Yeah, it's funny. They also said Lucas was going to be a good guy. They also said that the little girl was Natalia. From freaking Resident Evil 7. And people from Resident Evil Revelations 2. And people were like, well, Andrew, that's a spinoff. No, it's not, because it's canon to the game, because at the ending, Claire told Pierce to keep an eye out on her brother. So obviously it means it's canon to the franchise. So shut up. So we got a gun. The monster, the freaking four-legged mold is gone. Crap. Let's just look and see what we need. Alright, so we got chem fluids. That's good. Whoa! Machine gun ammo. So we gotta look for Ethan. Let's get the fuse. Alright, so I don't know what I'm getting myself into. Ah! My own dog scared me. And I just wasted all my bullets. What is this? Hunting life. Obviously, I have no knife, so I'm kind of screwed right now. But what I want to know is, where do we put this fuse? There's an elevator. I heard the molded. Am I in a different place? I shouldn't have wasted those freaking bullets. Oh. That's all I had to do, eh? 1F. There's 4 floors. Let's, of course it is. Let's go to 3F. Okay. this?
Watch it. What? Why? You need to remember, so you can be a family.
Child, I do not want to be a family with you. Alright, let's put the tape in. Sea transport log, top secret. Mia Winters, cabin. Ugh. So yeah, what was Mia actually doing? Did she,
Alan, you're getting worse.
Who?
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
So the dude's infected.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault.
Dang,
that
yeah.
doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
I know, right?
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Ivy. Right. Where are you?
Oh. Oh. Ooh. Whoa. Nice. Supplements. Wow. Must, Alright. There's you around here somewhere. Let's go this way. Stocks on the other side. All right. Of course, I'm up. Oh. So there's gotta be a way to get that mold off of there. Oh, elevator. Sure, let's check the first floor. Yeah, you better get your frickin' eyes off that stupid watch. I need so much ammo. Mm. obviously need to switch for more stuff. But it doesn't seem to be around here. Oh, there's, wait, there's something over there. It's gonna wear off if I find it. Uh-huh. Ooh.
She's vomiting. Damn. I'll have to reset.
Vomit?
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
I bet. Ew. That's vomit. Jesus. Sorry, I can't go this way. So can I go to that freaking elevator now? Really effective. How come freaking Ethan couldn't have this? Ah! There you are, you little punk. It's a rainy day. Knew it. I freaking knew it. Good lord, man. Why do they take so many bullets? That's because they take way too many bullets. Oh great, another floor. This is gonna get old like really fast. Getting close. Never mind. No. Let's check around this way first. Of course, there is no other way. God dang it. I'll use my freaking survival knife. How you doing, sir? Hmm. wish there was an easier way to kill these dudes. I wish I didn't waste all my bullets. Oh, you gotta be kidding
me. Ellen, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock.
What?
You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
And where's the luggage? Of course. Ah. Not what I needed, but, I swore.
Evie,
you little brat, where are you? So obviously she went that one door. Oh, hello.
Yes,
no.
But she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
No.
You just worry about getting Eveline back.
Gone. Oh, wow. Everything's on fire. Bye, y'all. Come on, man. Evie. Go. I hate this. Alright, now we go. Gotta be kidding me. Thank you.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Of course it has. Please, no more molded. Don't know. Good God. This ain't doing so good. Oh, we got remote bombs. That's nice. How do I freaking stick the bomb? Oh my gosh. I don't know how to use this stupid sticky bam. Fine. Let me tell you. I think I have an idea what to do with it. Yeah, dude, screw this. Wait, is it like right here? Where'd I go? Aha! Aha! Of course it is. Okay. That works. Did I blow this up? Of course it does. Let it go. Up the stairs. I'm just being awful right now. This part is really difficult. I don't know where the freaking stairs are, man. Thank you. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. I sure would like to know what to do. Hold on. Jesus Christ, man. I cannot do this right now. Andrew, you have got to be the biggest dumbass in gaming, I swear to God. You should have gone the obvious route, but you didn't because that's how dumb you are. I'm about to slice this girl up. I swear. Oh, look, it's Alan.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Was that supposed to be a joke? That.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's Evie, trying to take control! You have to fight her!
God. Oh my God.
Eveline, stop! Stop right now!
Don't try to help.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Your little gay rain boots. Evie, you punk. Why'd you do that? I'm so alive. The infection from, the demo. Oh, all makes sense. Oh.
Ethan, you were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
So, is she like with Umbrella now?
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Dang. So that explains the videos I thought that was just Ethan, but muddy. I'm stupid. All right, Evie. Oh.
We'll be together forever.
I don't want to be with you. Wow. So she was on the ship, eh? Jeez. So that's how the ship crashed. Jesus, dude. That wasn't a videotape, man. Honestly, you could call it that. Hey. Freaking disrespectful. Turn off the TV while I'm playing something. Yeah, you freaking get back in there, Nick. You jerk. Play some Pokemon. I know that's what you love. Shut up. Go. I don't want to hear it no more, man. God. Freaking cousins. I don't know. I think I'm going to spend a few more minutes on this and then, I'll be done.
Now do you remember?
Yeah, yes, that you're Eveline. A punk.
I remember. Can we be a family like before?
No.
We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh my god.